I have a little bit of a political discussion with my father-in-law, to be. And, you know, he said that, like, living here or trying to get, I don't know, labor or, you know, the political situation, Brexit and everything, is like, you know, you guys have experienced what Brexit and you know, the recent elections 2 years in a row, and then you guys feel it's like rough. So being in Mexico is every year is worse than the other one, and and you guys have it so good. So it's very nice to be part of a society that actually cares, and not just a part of a society that just wants to get by themselves. You know, the people, the richest guy in the world used to live in is Mexican, and next to him is like the slum. So the disparity over there and here is way different.
How old were you when you came over?
28.
28.
I'm 33 now.
So you've been here
four years.
Four years.
Yes.
4 or 5 years.
Yes.